When I try to select a video, I look for, number one, is the credible source. As teachers, we know that we need to find sources that are scientifically and academically superior to others. And it's just a matter of kind of going through YouTube or kind of going off of Google and just looking at those. You have to go check the addresses, check to see if it's an EDU, check to see if it's a .gov, because you don't want to have to give the kids some type of wrong information or have to stop them halfway through the video and say, yeah, I know they said this, but that's wrong, it's really this. So I need to make sure it's credible, first of all. I do want to make sure that it's short enough. You can't spend the whole period watching videos, so I try to make it 10 minutes or less. Usually like mine, about 6 minutes. I try to find something that is at least mildly entertaining, which means color for my kids. They will not watch black and white. It's old people's stuff. They will even ask me, don't we have anything in color? Okay. Sometimes, of course, videos will go off, veer off, and you don't have to watch the whole video. You can always just stop or just do maybe 30 seconds, 45 seconds of a video. Nobody says you have to watch a whole video. So just fast forward to the part you want or just pause it or stop it right after you get that information you want the kids to know. Just think of it as a little piece of knowledge that they need.